Here with National Under 20 men's team defender Justin Homer. Justin, you've come into the team for the first time and you've made two starts and two victories. How do you feel about that?
It feels great, you know, coming down with the team. I've come past couple years and took me a long time to get onto the team, and now that I'm here, I'm doing great. And now, as you said, I got my two starts. Hope to continue on this good track.
What's the link to Trinidad and Tobago? What's made you eligible to play for us?
My father, he's Trinidadian. He's born and raised, grew up his whole life. And so I released a highlight tape, sent it to the head coach, and I got a tryout. Right now I'm playing at Kane University in New Jersey. Our season was a little rough. We didn't make playoffs, but we hope to come back again and come back stronger than ever.
All right. And looking ahead to the U.S. game in particular, it's a big match for us. How do you see that?
It's a very important game. I feel like me, as long as the rest of the team, we all know exactly how tough it's going to be and how much it means to us. So I think we're all very excited to play.
What's going to be the key for us?
Playing as one, keeping together, and just working our hardest. If we do that, we should pull through with the win.
What are some of the key elements of this team right now since you've been here?
We have a very strong midfield and a lot of talent on the team. But I feel like the best part is that we're all one family, one team, and we all work hard for each other. No problem. Thank you.
Big dream and a meal was always a million miles away. I couldn't have one every day. And every time that I feel into it and just give it up, I used to go on the knees and beg and start to pray. Now it's safe to say, me not go make them kill me. I gonna dance in the face like that. I'm whining, I'm whining in the waist like that. See me not go make them kill me. I'm dancing, I'm dancing in the face like that. I'm whining, I'm whining in the waist like that. Oh, it's a blessing, man, it's a blessing. It's a blessing, it's a blessing. Yes, it's the best thing. I may not be right for you, but I'm right for somebody. It's a blessing, it's a blessing, it's a blessing, yes, it's the best thing. I may not